Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
For electrochemistry, it is very much essential that the electrochemistry happens only with the flow of electrons. And this flow of electrons that happens with the presence of the chemicals are known as electrochemistry. So when I talk about the chemical reaction, I am talking about the redox reaction when it is related to electrochemistry. So what is redox reaction? Let us see. As the name suggests, and we have did earlier also, that the redox reaction is a particular reaction in which reduction and oxidation takes place simultaneously. So for that instance, I have given an example in which Zn, that is zinc, is involved with the copper ion Cu2+, which gives zinc ion and copper as an atomic form or as an elemental form. So this kind of reaction in which electrons are also being taking part in the reaction, and how they are taking part in the reaction in the form of oxidation as well as in the form of reduction, and what are those, let us study. When I talk about reduction, it means the process in which electrons are being accepted by atoms, molecules or ions. So in this case, I could also tell you an example of what is oxidation. The process in which electrons are being lost by atoms, molecules or ion are known as oxidation. And this both reaction when takes place simultaneously in a reaction, then the redox reaction has been involved. And without redox reaction, electrochemistry is not possible. So let us see that what is redox reaction with this example that is provided to us. So in this thing, if I call it about when zinc is involved with copper 2 plus ion to give zinc ions and copper 2 plus, if I could observe, this zinc is been converted into Zn2+, and this is only possible if zinc has eliminated or has lost two electrons. So this losing of two electrons is nothing but oxidation. While in this copper 2 plus is converted into Cu, so therefore Cu 2 plus will involve this two electrons to give us copper in a solid form. So this process is known as reduction. And if I take the simultaneous equation of it, or if I could say that if this reaction takes place simultaneously, then the reaction that is observed that is obtained to us is Zn plus Cu2 plus, that should give us Zn2 plus plus Cu. So in this case, electrons are also involved. Electrons are involved, and hence electricity can be generated. And this, the equation that I have mentioned, is an equation for a Daniell cell. And as you know, that Daniell cell is the cell in which electricity is being produced. So this is the overall glimpse of the redox reaction, that is the most essential reaction that takes place in electrochemistry. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have understood what is redox reaction in terms of electrochemistry. So share this with your friends, and please don't forget to subscribe Ikeda channel. Thank you so much.